So my name is Hannah, and I work at the North Carolina Aquariums down in Pinewood Shores. And I wanted to thank you all for joining us today on our story time. So today we are going to be reading Four Fuzzy Baby Ferrets Sneak Away. And I hope you guys enjoy. So, Mommy Ferret had four fuzzy babies named Sneeko, Sleepo, Rico, and Rupert. So we've got one, two, three, four. Sneeko was always sneaking. Sleepo was always sleeping. Rico was always funny smelling. And Rupert was always getting into mischief. One day, Mommy Ferret needed to shop at the store. The four fuzzy babies had never gone with her before. Mommy Ferret loaded her babies into her cart. She had no idea mischief was about to start. Oh no, let's see what happens. While Mommy Ferret shopped, the four fuzzy babies were having fun. Then all of a sudden, Mommy Ferret noticed she was missing one. Oh no, who's missing? Who do we have? Baby Rupert snuck away. This was turning out to be a very, very bad day. Mommy Ferret thought very hard about what to do. She still had Sneeko, Sleepo, and... Oh no! Now she's missing two! So we've only got two in the cart. Where did they go? Baby Rico snuck away. This was turning out to be a very, very bad day. I bet they're hiding. Mommy Ferret still had Sneeko, and... What a shopping trip this is turning out to be. Mommy Ferret is now missing three. Where did he go? Baby Sleepo snuck away. This was turning out to be a very, very, very bad day. Mommy Ferret searched the store, but when she stopped to count her babies, there were no more. Mommy Ferret's missing all four. Oh no. Oh no. Where do we think they are? Baby Sneeko snuck away. This was turning out to be a very, 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 very bad day. Oh no, I think we might see him back here. I think they might be hiding. Mommy Ferret looked high and low. She wondered, where did all of her fuzzy four babies go? Mommy Ferret ran up and down the store aisles, and she finally found her four fuzzy babies sound asleep in a soft blanket pile. Look at that. The four fuzzy babies were worn out from their exciting day of play. This turned out to be a very, very good day. Mommy Ferret packed Sleepo, Rico, Sneeko, and Rupert into the car, and the four fuzzy baby ferrets were home in a snap. After all of that excitement, it was time for Mommy Ferret to take a nap. The end. So I hope you guys enjoyed that. Now, although we do not care for ferrets at our facility, we do actually care for three North American river otters, Pungo, Eno, and Noose. They reside with us and call the aquarium their home. And they are actually part of the same family that ferrets are in. It's family Mustelidae, so they are related, which is pretty neat. And typically when you're at the aquarium, you don't necessarily see the otters out and about. They are primarily nocturnal, which means that they are most active during the nighttime hours and they sleep most of the day. So if you do see our otters out and about during the day, that's a really special treat. So that's an amazing experience. We also make sure that our otters are fed a very nutritional diet. So they typically eat a lot of fruits and veggies. They also get smelt, which is a type of fish as well. And probably one of the coolest things, one of the fun facts that I have about them is that they can actually secrete a smelly oil from their body that acts as a way to mark their territory or even to identify other river otters. So I hope you've enjoyed the story time today and be on the lookout for more stories as they come along. And I hope you take care.